Oh my god. Do you hear that? Do you know what that sound is? That's the sound of some amazing music. This is Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. I've only played this game once before, but every once in a while, even to this day, I still need to, well, I shouldn't say to this day, I think I only played it about a year and a half ago. I just gotta hear the theme to this game. It's too good. It's just so damn good. Any game that just has amazing music is just, for me, an amazing experience. It means, I don't know, it just gets me really into it.
Space.
Oh no, space.
Earth.
Yes, that is Earth.
The end of the 20th century.
There was a mushroom cloud.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
Bet it was China's fault. It's always China's fault.
Ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
As much as I hate you, Ubisoft, sometimes I really love you. This is one of those times. That being said, I wanted to play this game like 2 hours ago, but Uplay was down, so I couldn't authenticate my code. So, take the good with the bad.
Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Oh my god, this game. I cannot wait to jump into this. I actually, in my spare time, I've been trying to work on Far Cry 3 just so I can beat it when I get to this game. I won't feel like it's a downgrade.
Men wanna be me?
And you wanna be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
I know. It's a good thing. Aren't those so annoying?
Take it down.
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert, alert. Light arm gun detected. Helo drone 7-3 is no longer a Black Sector.
My rafflecopter goes rafflecopter. This was also so swan.
Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Oh, I think I'm gonna have more fun. But real quick, because it's not handling exactly the way I want to, I'll just settle for very high for now. See if that helps. Oh my god, it's a laser minigun! And the frame rate's staying the same, so I'll change it back later. Doo-doo. My rafflecopter can go swa-swa-swa. Yours can't.
Hey,
God, it's like everything has a glow stick strapped to it, and it's beautiful! I remember that lasting a lot longer.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark 4 style, motherfucker!
Mark 4 style, motherfucker! Oh, this fucking song, it's perfect! Oh my god. Yes, I do. Oh my god. Forgot how awesome this was. No!
Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from military navigation.
Fuck off, you play.
Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Oh, look at my hand! It's a robot hand.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Preferably away from you.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Oh. Well, since the frame rate's gonna suck anyway, I might as well turn it up to ultra. You probably won't notice it because it's hanging around 30, but... I have a feeling it has a lot to do with the fact that you play as a dick, and, my overlay for my capture software. There we go, words. They're hard sometimes.
Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
I was actually playing D&D the other night. It was pretty great. My character's soul got transferred into a robot body. So, yeah.
These guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
Actually, just a quick rundown of the journey of my D&D character. He died once in an arena fight, then he died once because all of his friends are assholes, and got turned into a half-robot, and then he accidentally had his soul trapped inside of a robot, and now he's all robot. So, oh, Jesus Christ. So, yeah, his, journey through life.
After a blade
interesting taken, one.
You can chain kill nearby enemies.
It's not work when it's fun.
you don't auto loot when you stab in this game.
God, love this shit.
Mine! Mine!
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Some people just don't have the heart for this kind of thing.
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Okay. Okay, this is about the point, this is about the time when the joke is, yes.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
Okay, let's see what they gave us. Alright, this thing. Yeah, sure I can.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Reactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Kinda miss jungle sprint. In the badass reload in history of video games. Right, this thing kind of sucks when you first get it, but that reload! I need to save that for heavies. Jesus, I'm retarded apparently. Yeah, that would probably fix it. Okay, no going around.
Leave no enemies functioning.
Okay, yeah, guys have a lot more health in this game. Yeah, that thing has power behind it.
Splat.
We'll see. Oh,
he was open-minded.
I think his one-liners might be a little better than mine. I'm gonna have to step on my game. And yoink. I just look at how this looks. Doesn't this look fucking cool? Like, so fucking cool. It's not a guy, or then that's not a guy. There's a guy. He got a holy on me. It's gonna take a while to get used to the fact that there's no bolt. I'm so used to having the bolt action in Far Cry 3, so I just stopped looking for a little while. That's something. What is it? Want it? Ammo. Revel up. Oh yeah, yeah. Leveling in this game works way differently. Is there one that lets me run faster? Or crouch run faster? There we go. 13. That can't come fast enough. Yoink.
Heartbroken.
Objective complete. That was cool.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker.
I'm so fast now.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
This is so fucking 80s. I love it so much. Seriously, Far Cry 3, great and atmospheric and all. It doesn't really have any memorable tunes. Except for, couple parts where it just plays other songs, but it doesn't get credit for that.
It's a Mega Force, alright.
Shit. Right, headshots in this game matter a lot, because apparently these guys have a lot of health. Stop moving your head! There we go. That was embarrassing. Use heavy ordnance. I don't think that did it. Just gotta be so much of a man, you're not hurt anymore. What have you got on you?
I mean, that's a high-speed Heterodyne 8000 system. Those things killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit. You get to that catwalk. We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Was that back here? Should we check? I didn't think it was, but it's not something to gamble on. I actually remember this part being pretty hard, and I don't think I played it on hard my first time. Oh, there it is. Oh, thank God he climbs faster than Jason. Jason climbs very slowly. God, that 80s music, it's cheering me on. Wants me to succeed. Alarmist down there. Where is it? This works much better when the weapon fires fast. Spraying and praying doesn't work if you can't actually spray. Gonna take down. Shuriken. Come on, come closer. More shuriken you. Come a little closer. Just gonna be right here. Walking backwards into this wall until. Fine. Kind of annoying, but it'd also be kind of funny if when he does those fancy reloads, if there's a slight chance he fucks it up and drops it. Let me just weld little random bits of my hand. That'll fix it. Yeah, that part took me a few times my first playthrough. I was actually trying to get all slow and what? I forgot about that. You can just.
That's a high orbit red spear.
I didn't know you could do two though.
Last I heard, we were still using them, testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Okay. Anyway, I was trying to get behind people and just take them down one at a time without anyone noticing, but yeah, it's overrated. So yeah, in case you didn't know, this is what happens if you melee when there's nothing to melee. And apparently if you tap sprint, you'll swing your sword anyway. Sometimes. Where's that? It's right up there. I thought it's down here. I guess. Oh well, I guess I'm not getting that.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Oh, glorious cutscene time.
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker.
I hate you for your lack of skills. You fucked up.
20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
We'll have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for
you. Of course he does.
This don't work. You tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
I can't believe I didn't get that joke the first time. You tell her you died yourself.
There it is. I penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Oh, right. Okay, not the... Can I... Yeah. Why didn't you fire? And now I'm flustered. This isn't the Bioshock Infinite shotgun. Wait, what the fuck are you doing there?
Hurry.
Oh shit. You suck.
Coordinates uploaded.
Spider, focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit, Helo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Helo 7-3,
inbound. Too much information. AI corrupted. Blood.
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous. Get to the control plate.
What?
Rip out the ignition controls. When the control.
Does he have a spider tattoo on his throat? Shoot, or like spider web?
Shit. HUD. Locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls. Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector alpha.
Well, he's freaking out.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zero. Countdown revised.
T-minus
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in Sector Tango, Hilo, Oscar. Countdown.
Well... Haunch!
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3
on approach. That sweet ass music. Oh, he helicopter dad. Wait, was I in the helicopter or did the blast just knock me down?
Rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Oh, hey, he didn't die.
Darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Cole. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity.
Darling, you are looking at two
gentlemen. Sorry, you aren't near as cool as Ross.
Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
Then you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
I'ma get ya. He just got banged.
You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low.
Good enough for me.
Quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
Okay, I think that's what I'm gonna call this episode. Thank you for watching, and I hope you stick around for what promises to be a wild ride.